Hey guys, welcome back to his channel. It's your boy King-Khaos, and we're back with more Last of Us Part 2. And this will be Part 7 of the playthrough. So here we go guys, we're going to see if we can get somebody called Leah at the radio station or some shit. So here we go guys.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that? I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Oh, I see it. Can I throw a bottle? There's a bottle here from. Oh, shit. Can I not just take these two out? Nope. Fuck him. Take it, we ain't going round there. Nope, we need to go through them. Right, here we go then. That worked a treat. So now I need to keep my eyes open for tripwires, guys.
I think we gotta get down this.
That's where we're going now. Sweaty palms, guys. I think we just go down.
I don't want to think about that right now. Yeah, that'd be smart. But what do you think it is?
Feel her love.
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves? I don't know. It's kind of fucking weird. Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Infected Denton number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
Oh, Tommy's been at.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. It's not counter chickens, though.
Take my time, because I don't know if I can see...
See the TV station?
Tripwires. Oh.
More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well.
There's a
tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Fucked. Wait, there's something here. And a workbench. Scissors. I think the reload speed upgrade on this would be quite... I'll save it. I'll save it for the time being. Wait, what's... No, fuck, sorry, guys. I thought that was a scrap. Scrap was a scrap. Right, let's go. Oh, shit.
They've really got this area covered.
There's bricks here.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this. Right. There's that silver lining.
Stand back, do not. Skadoosh.
Smart. That works. Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
What's in here?
More of this stuff.
And a tripwire. Not one this way though. Oh, but there's a brick. Right, this is going to be inevitable. I'm going to need to do this shit. That's a hell of a lot of noise. A hell of a lot of noise. There's one there, there's one on the back end here. No, I'll take it anyway. Oh, Ellie.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here.
Hey, hold up. Let's see what happens. Missed completely. That was a waste of time. Right, I need another brick now. Right, how do you detonate those mofos? Oh, this way. Can I see them from here? Yeah. Please set off the other one. Yep, there we go.
We're not being subtle right now.
No, definitely aren't.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Well, she's just going to come that way anyway.
There it is.
There it is.
Stay low. Feels empty. I don't buy it. You see a way in? Not yet.
I've got a feeling this up over here. This way. A quick listen. Oh, I had every right to listen. What is that? It's a weapon of sorts.
Fuck.
Oh, a different rifle.
Brutal. Tommy did this?
Let's oh, I never got inside. A different rifle. Right, reload up. an arrow. Through here? Nope, not that way. But she says get and sit right the rope. Anything over here? Nope. Got a feeling this is going to be a heavy gunfight coming. An axe?
Be careful.
That's something over there. No, it's a wheel. So it's through here, it must be. So it's not through there. Hold it. Oh shit.
Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
I can't hear or see anything. I don't see shit. Wait, 2 seconds. I must be up that end. Keep going on, work my way around, I suppose. I'm going to do the shimmy, aren't I? Guaranteed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
shotgun. That'll work.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
This is two. Do you copy? Six. Acknowledge. Over.
Dina. It's all of them.
That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles.
There she is. Abby.
That's her. That's the one that killed him.
Three down, right?
Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Don't think that'd be too bad an idea there, really.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah.
She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk. She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not. I get it. Oh, shit. Get down.
You're all dead. Fucking scars killed him.
Spread out. We still could have scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now.
On me.
Down.
Cool, the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there. What the fuck?
Cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Take my time, little stealth as fucker. A shit ton of them.
Don't.
In here. Roger that.
Wait, I took down two. Oh, that reloads a hell of a lot faster now.
And he's still standing?
Nope.
I don't think so.
Give me the chair, Tate.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
Taking any of them hard weapons. So a shotgun can only hold 4 rounds. Oh, shit. There. Oh, fuck off.
Ellie, come on.
It's them, we got them.
Ellie, through this window.
Come on, Dina.
Dina, we gotta run!
Trespassers! Over there!
Are they with scars?
I don't fucking know, just showed up! Get ahead!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
All right. It'll work for now. Keep going.
Through there.
Spores ahead. Masks. Okay.
Spores mean infected, so
we gotta keep moving.
You never know. They might draw the infected to them. Might do me a favor. Are we going through this? Yes, we are.
I hope there's a way through. I thought they had us. I know.
Oh, I hear something.
Ellie.
Oh, fuck off. Use them to my advantage.
Never!
Elevator. Oh, shit. Ah, fucked up. Stay quiet, man. Right. He was saying this guy's to have craft up some shit here. Hey, there's an elevator I need to make my way to. Elevator to exits this way. Apparently, but I'll go through that. Alright. Best thing I've ever done was throwing that brick at you, dudes.
Dina.
Claire, don't keep going up the train. I pass through here.
Hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. The fuck.
Destiny screams. There's nothing in the immediate proximity. A motherfucker was twitching.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Not a bad idea, Elliot. One must say. Can I upgrade that shotgun? capacity in that shotgun would be a hell of a lot better. I need 50 scrap. I'm saving it. And I'll add two, that'll give me, what's it, 6 shots in the shotgun. Right, where do we go for here? So even here I go.
Got another ladder across there.
Need to swing.
Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do.
Hold the R1 to swing. Oh, come on.
Ladder's broken.
Damn it.
That was a shit ton of good, wasn't it? Oh shit, hundreds of stuff. And I take it, it's up through that. Up through here.
Dina, this way.
Got another shambler! Just get out of here!
Shambler? Are all these guys turning now? Right, no idea where the hell I'm going.
Me neither.
Looks like we're about to. Are these things blind or what? I know it's coming back this way. I don't know if these things can see me or not. That's just an average infected right there.
Thank you.
Stealth kill this thing. I'm sure he goes away doing that end. Oh, don't come in here, you asshole. How the fuck do I get out of here? These are going to hear that. That was close.
Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
I don't disagree with you now there. I'm finding all that duct tape and shit, but it's the scrap I'm looking for. Nothing there. What about in here? Not getting in there. Torchlight don't really help, does it? Sis. Get me a soda. Presume one of them has a code of some sort on it. Am I even going the right way? I can't remember.
Looks clear. Good.
Ah, there's where the code is. So did I just head back it this way?
There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
Okay, I need this bloody code. What? Where are you? Oh. Oh, well then.
Shit. Shamblers. We got this.
They sound everywhere. There's a shambler sitting there. I'm 100% sure where the hell I have to go. I've got to go in here. Or is it in that end? Can't be, it must be here. Right, it's no that way for starters. Oh shit. Got to be this way. Fuck off. Time to run.
What the hell happened here?
The fuck did we get out of here?
Train crash. Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Yeah, come in.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Make a whole lot of noise.
Come on.
After the whole game, she was able to pull me up.
Let's rally. We're almost out.
Are we though? Bad move, she should have stabbed them.
Ellie, your mask! Here,
We can share mine.
No!
Don't take it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop.
She's immune.
I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Oh, this did not work out well at all. Screwed. Run. Keep running, Elliot. That was too close.
Hey. What did you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
That was harsh.
I'm gonna make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Well, guys, after that bombshell, I'm going to call this episode here. So, guys, this is your boy, King-Khaos. If you enjoyed this episode, like, subscribe, and hit the bell. And I shall see you in the next one, guys. Bye.